Yes, what is it?
There's a package out here for you, Miss Stunt.
Could you sign for it, please? Thanks. What is it now, Jeff?
The messenger says she can't deliver it without your signature.
Fine, send her in. Dana, you haven't been answering your phone.
Today's been very busy.
You know nothing has happened between me and Alex last night.
You expect me to believe that?
Oh, I can't believe that coward sent you to bring me flowers.
Well, he doesn't know I'm here. The flowers are for me.
What, an apology?
Yes.
Why are you apologizing if nothing happened?
Well, I'm apologizing for the misunderstanding.
There's no misunderstanding. I hired Alex as sex therapist. I should only expect that he'll have sex with her.
I know you're just saying that to hurt me, but it won't work.
No. Well, why not?
I know it's just jealousy talking right now, but deep inside your heart, you know I would never do anything that would hurt you.
It's not your fault. It's mine. I never wanted to admit that I had feelings for Alex, but now that I have, it's too late.
Dana, it's not too late.
Yes, it is. If nothing happened between the two of you, it's only a matter of time before it will.
You know that's not true. I would never do that to you.
When I saw the two of you huddled up this morning, I knew that I'd lost my chance.
Dana, you're wrong. Alex needs you. I can see inside he's sad when you're not around.
Well, then I guess he'll just have to get used to it.
Miss Stenz, I have Mr. Berger from 92. He says it's urgent.
Put him through.
Yes, hello, Peter.
Peter, yes, could you hold a moment, please? Thank you.
Emmanuel, please tell Alex that I will find him another manager. I'm sure he'll understand. Yes, hello, Peter. How are you? Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yeah, we'll take care of it.